everyone. Welcome back. I hope you're all having a good night. I did go shopping today. So I take Humira for my arthritis, right? So I have to go through this special pharmacy to get it. I can get it anywhere. Like if I go to Safeway Pharmacy, I can get it and I can get air miles, right? So this pharmacy, instead of giving air miles, if I use them, Humira is $2,000 a month. So if I was to pay that, yeah, I wouldn't be able to. But because it's such a high amount, they give me Visa gift cards every month. So I went to Shoppers and I thought, I'm going to play a game. I'm going to go through the makeup aisles and I'm just going to pick. I'm not going to look. I'm going to pick from the back. I'm not going to pick testers. I know what, you know, things are and everything like that. If something looks new, I'm going to grab it. And that's why it's called the unknown hall, because I don't know what is here. I just organized it now for you guys and I can see what I got, and I got some pretty awesome stuff. And I think some of it might be going in the giveaway when I hit 300. You'll see. And there's one item I'm not going to show you because you'll see in the next video. Oh, so on my lips today, I have the Marc Jacobs little duo that I got from Sephora. And this, it's called Slow Burn. And this one doesn't have a name. Slow Burn. So what I did was I lined my whole mouth, lips and everything with this. And then I put this on and I find that my lipstick stays on all the time, all day. It feels good. I don't even feel like I have lipstick on. That's the kind of stuff I like. So, way to go, Marc Jacobs. And this pair is really good. So, that's awesome. Okay, so let's get to the fun stuff. This is fun for me too, guys, because I don't know what I got. I just thought, you know, I'm going to use my gift cards wisely. I'm going to go through the aisles and just pick anything that I see that I haven't seen before, I'm going to put in my basket. That's what I did. So here we go. I had to get one of these just because I wanted to have a backup. So I knew I got this, so that doesn't count, but it was still in the haul. Okay, so I got this. Wow. Physicians Formula Mineral Wear Talc Free $9 mail-in rebate. Hey, how do you keep the bill? and it's like they had a purple and what was it? Purple and blue, I think. But this one is yellow and red, and I know that I have a lot of red on my face, so the green will cancel out the red on my face. Mineral Wear Talc Free Cushion Corrector and Primer Duo. Yellow and green. Okay, so we got the normal sponge brush. And mirror. Close inner lid tightly to prevent from drying. Okay, so here we go. So, oh wow. That's pretty pigmented. So that's one item I got, which might help with my redness a little. So I will take that. Essence. So I kind of tried to put these in order by brand because I had no idea what brands I got. And so here's Essence. I got two Satin Touch blushes. These are really pretty. This one is in Satin Love. Satin Soft Blush for a fresh looking complexion all day. And that's what it looks like. I'm not going to touch it because I don't know what I'm going to put in the giveaway. So, and this one is Satin Coral. They're almost very similar, aren't they? This one's a bit darker. Interesting. So I might try one of those. This is similar to the other one I got, but the other one had like a really nice highlighter in the middle. But this one is Shape Your Face Contouring Palette. And here are the colors. They're all matte, which is good because that's good for me. But I do like a nice highlight, so I do have the other one upstairs that has a nice highlight here, which I showed you guys last time. So I'm going to be keeping that. This is Rimmel Magnifies Shadow. Magnifies Shadow Eyeshadow Contouring Palette. Magnifies. Magnifies. That's pretty clever. Let's see what Rimmel has to offer. Oh, wow. These are pretty colors. There's only one. Oh, there's only one matte. There's only one matte, and it's like right here. The rest are all like shimmer or satin. That's okay, though. This will probably go in a giveaway. How's that? I mean, that's a pretty big palette. Like, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12 shadows. So, I mean, you got everything from, like, really light to really dark. So that's pretty good. What's this? NYX Strobe of Genius Illuminating Palette. It's kind of upside down. I don't know. Let's see here. Okay. Oh, wow. Strobe of Genius Palette, Illuminating Palette, Highlight Definition. Those are pretty colors. I like that purple. That purple looks like it's matte. It is too. Look at that. Huh. Interesting. That yellow is kind of neat. Kind of retro. I like that. I'll keep that one. Maybelline, Mr. Manny MUA. What is Peter's saying? Jeffree Star, Jaclyn Hill, Manny MUA. Jeffree Star, Jaclyn Hill, Manny MUA. That's Peter's song. I better not sing it. Copyright. I'll post a video, card for his videos. I'm sure you've seen them. This is the Master Blush Color and Highlight Kit. I think I saw Tati use this and she didn't like it. So I don't know. I like the colors so far. And if this is a highlight. No, that's not bad. Not bad at all. Okay, what else from Maybelline? We're going to stick with one brand and then we'll make our way. Okay, so I got two of the new matte ones they have. This one is the one I really wanted, actually. Daringly Nude. Ew. Someone already used it and I took it from the back. I always take lipstick from the back. And it looked like it was sealed. Damn. And that's the color I wanted too. Now I got Ravishing Rose. Is it gonna be? No. Ooh, that's pretty. I like that. Well, that's upsetting. Okay, and now we got Maybelline Color Drama Color by Color Show Intense Velvet Lip Crayon Samtignon. I'm gonna read that. That's a weird looking crayon. Oh, all, you saw all I did, but it goes on like butter. I got another one here, red one. This one's in 510. This one's in 150. I don't know what the colors mean. Let's try this red one. You're watching me, right? And that's a light hand, you can tell. Wow, and it's butter. Like, it doesn't look like it would be. It looks like it would be chalky, but it's not. Oh my goodness. Maybe I'll have to go back and get you guys some of these. These are my babies. what's this? Maybelline Color Sensational Shaping Lip Liner in Very Cherry. Ooh. Oh, so soft. Like Maybelline, wow, you've stepped up your game. I had to get this just because of the packaging. I am a package whore, just like Nikki and some other YouTubers. I love this package. And it's Maybelline Baby Lips Color Balm Crayon. Ooh, look at that. And let's just... Oh, is that pretty or what? That's more like a lipstick than a balm. Oh, wow. I'm glad I got that. Okay, Pixie. These two, I she didn't realize they were so expensive. Holy smokes. This one's the Glow Mud Mask. And you know if I see mask, I'm going to get it. So this one is skin-loving ingredients, ginseng, brightens and clarifies, sea salt, mineral-rich detoxifier, rosemary, rejuvenates and stimulates. So... this pore-clearing, glow-revealing treat is an effective and revitalizing boost for complexion. Aloe vera, ginseng, and mineral-rich mud combine to create the ultimate energizing and deep pore-cleansing mask. Deep cleanses and balances without drying. Great for congested, dull, and tired skin. Use PM, apply a thin layer on clean skin, avoiding eye area, let dry for 15 minutes, and rinse off. Use 2 to 3 times per week or as a spot treatment when you need for best results, follow with Glow Tonic. Wow, let's check this baby out. 50-minute facial. 30 mils or 1 ounce. That's not very much. It's got a seal on it. I'm not going to break the seal. And this one is Pixie Peel and Polish with 6% lactic acid and papaya. I think I probably saw the acid and went, this Radiance Revealing Enzyme Peel resurfaces for smoother, softer skin and a healthy looking glow. Natural fruit enzymes loosen dead skin cells. Lactic acid gently exfoliates. Cellulose peels and sugar extracts polishes, lifting away dullness, revealing brighter skin. Professional salon peel treatment without leaving home. Use 2 to 3 times per week. Apply to dry face and neck. Leave on 5 minutes to let enzymes activate. Rinse off and pat dry. For a more intense polish effect, use your fingertips. Gently massage face and neck in a circular motion. I guess I didn't have to read all that to you, but just in case you guys didn't know about this or didn't see it wherever you are. I'm gonna try those out. I'll do those as for one of my first impressions, and see how they are. And if they are really good, then maybe I will throw one in each of the, well, not both, but one of them in each of the giveaways that I'm doing when I hit 300. And I'll probably do a poll, so I'll ask people what they would prefer, this one or this one. And whatever one wins, wins. Okay. Sorry, this video is probably going to be super long. This is NYX Fly With Me. It kind of looks like, Marc Jacobs. Fly With Me Mascara. Well, that's kind of weird. It's not like Marc Jacobs at all. Oh, I guess we'll see. I don't really know about that one. let's see here. Oh, Pixie. I seen red and I'm like, oh, I gotta get Pixie by Petra Shea Butter Lip Balm. This is a lip balm. Let's see if it's a balm. What the hell? Oh, that's a pretty color. Interesting. Got another one of these guys, Rimmel. 500, Take the Stage. These ones are the super, oh my lord. That is butter. I didn't test the other one, but oh my goodness, I want to now. Because this was butter, oh my goodness. This is the Katy Kat Pearl. First impression I can do on this. It's like the Katy Kat Matte, but in pearl. Let's see what this looks like. Oh, that's pretty. I like pearl lipsticks. I really do. They're really pretty. This is different. This is Revlon. New. It says new. And Revlon. Oh, lip. So lippy, look at that. Ooh, pretty color. Ooh, yeah. That's really nice. I'm trying to hurry, guys. I'm already at 20 minutes. NYX Lingerie Lip Lace Detail. Ooh, that's kind of really pretty. It's like a light. Here's a. Oh, that's pretty. That's a really pretty one. This is the NYX Suede. I don't know if you guys are cream lipstick, it says. That's pretty too. These two are from Warehouse One. They were $2 a piece. And they only have these two colors. So this one, it's supposed to have a light. Like, you know, Jared Cosmetics has that. Gosh has that out here. So let's see what this one is. Oh, it's a nice purple. Almost like the purple I wore the other day where everybody loved it. And this, oh yeah, and it has like the mirror on the side, but this one's broken. This one has the mirror and this one has the light. And let's see. Oh, that's a nice red. Okay. That's a really nice red. So we'll see how those go. And I just bought a couple more things, guys. And two are from the Katie Kat Pearl collection. And you know what these remind me of? MAC paint pots, stuff like that. They have like other ones have like this. This is Tiger Rose. I can't read that. It's too small. Oh my god. It's like freaking butter. It really is. Wow. Oh my god, you guys. If you guys, oh my goodness, if you guys use this stuff, I would definitely have to, you know, put one in your giveaway for sure. These are amazing. I mean, I'm already at, oh, I'm already at points where I can get stuff for free because that's what you get points and you get one point for every dollar spent, I think. So I already have like a lot of money that I could use. So this is Lise Wadier. And, ooh, that's kind of like a different kind of doe foot. Oh, wow. Ooh. Pretty. Okay. Let's see. Well, I think I did pretty good for not really paying attention to anything, really. I was just... If I liked the color of it, I grabbed it. If I don't know, I didn't really look at anything. Ew. These are Ombre Soufflé Supreme in Fairy Pink. It comes with a little sponge brush. Oh, it has a little plastic thing on it. Oh, Oh my goodness. Look at that. I just put a dent in it. It's like butter. Oh my God. Oh Lord, you guys, these two things from just from Lise Wadier and from CoverGirl. Well, I'm sure CoverGirl will be cheaper than Lise Wadier. I didn't check how much these were. Because I got so many points from today, plus using points and my gift card, so I really didn't pay attention. Here's another color too. I got two of each of the Katy Perry one too. I got two of so. What the heck happened here? Oh my goodness, it is just, oh, it goes on like butter, you guys. Oh, if you haven't tried this, oh my goodness, go to beautyboutique.ca. Oh, I don't know if they ship internationally, but oh Lord. I would definitely get these again. These are I'm gonna do a first impressions with them on my eyes, and we'll have fun because I'll be doing it upstairs where I should be doing my stuff. And last but not least, these last two items are, oh my Lord, that is gorgeous. What is this? These I just grabbed, I didn't know what they were. Duo Shadow and Glitter. Oh my goodness, I was gonna buy one of these. Honest to God, I'll show you my thing. I was gonna buy one. It has a little mirror, and look at that. Oh. And then the bottom is where the sparkles are. That's gorgeous. That one is called Golden Taupe. And one more. Oh wow, this one, oh my goodness, this one's called Opalescence. This, oh my goodness, I just love white. Oh yes. To put that on your eyelids. Oh my goodness. And then your glitter. Oh gosh. Wow. I really hauled it for not knowing what I'm hauling, don't you think? Well, I think I got some pretty good stuff in here, and I think I found some pretty good stuff that I can actually put in a giveaway. So, and I'm gonna do a poll for the Pixie because I know Pixie's not cheap. So that will be when I get closer to 300 subscribers. I'm not there yet, but please help me get there, guys. I really want to give. I love giving so much, and if I can, I love to. If I can't, I can't, but I do love giving, and I just want to hit 300 so I can give some more. So help me get there. Love you guys. You guys are beautiful inside and out. Keep smiling, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye, guys.